सदाशिव समारंभां शंकराचार्य मध्यमां अस्मदाचार्य पर्यंतां वंदे गुरु परंपरां श्रुति स्मृति पुराणानां आलयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्र भाष्य कृतौ वंदे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्ति भेद विभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्त देहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः। ओम सहनावतु सहनौघ्नक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै। ओम शांति शांति शांति। श्रीचिद्घृणमणि गणेशाय नमो मह्यं सुखं नित्यं सप्रकाशं व्यापकं नाम रूपयोः अधिष्ठानं बुद्धिबोध्यं बुद्धेर्दृत्यस्तुतिमलं अपारं सर्ववेदान्तवेद्यं प्रत्यक्परं महः तदेवाहं नमस्तोऽन्यत् इति मे निश्चिता मतिः। After the Purvapakshi objected to Bandha being Mithya, he said Bandha has to be Satya. It cannot be Mithya because you do not have Adhyasa Samagri. Out of the five, you don't have any, and all five are needed for Bandha to be an Adhyasa. So now if Bandha is Satya, it will not go by Jnana. It has to go by Karma Ityadi alone. Thereby Karma is being described now, and Purva Pakshi is going to show how Karma can lead to Moksha. So here we saw that Karmas are of two types, Vihitam and Pratishiddham. So Vihita Karma Vivaranam. What is Vihita Karma? Vihitam Karma Chaturvidam. There are four types of prescribed karma. Nityam, Naimittikam, Kamyam, Prayaschittam Chaiti. Tatra Papa Parihartam Vihitam Karma Prayaschittam Ityuchyate. The last one, Prayaschitta Karma, is that which is prescribed for Papa Parihara, to take away Papa, knowingly or unknowingly done. यथा प्रमादात् कश्चन सन्यासी द्रव्यार्जनेन पापं करोति यदि स तत् पापक्षयार्थं अर्जितं धनं सर्वं दूरतः त्यक्त्वा त्रिरात्रं यद् उपवसति तत् तस्य पापस्य प्रायश्चित्तं भवति। सो देयर आर क्वाइट अ फ्यू प्रायश्चित कर्मस। ही टेक्स एन एग्जांपल ऑफ अ सन्यासी। सो ए सन्यासी कमिटेड सम मिस्टेक, some papa, then tat papakshayartham arjitam dhanam sarvam duratas tyaktva. He should give away. Actually sannyasi does not have dhana, but whatever is there he gives up. Tyaktva tiratram yad upavasati, so he has to do upvasa for 3 nights. That is said to be his prayaschita karma. Tat tasya papasya prayaschitam bhavati. There are many, many types of prayaschitta karmas. Even if sandhya vandana is not done in time, then there is prayaschitta arghya, a simple one, an additional arghya. So there are so many prayaschitta karmas which are for papa parihara. Phalartam vihitam karma kamyam. So if someone wants some results, to putra kamishti ityadi, kamya karma. यथा वृष्टिकामेन क्रियमाण कारीरी आदि यागः। सो कारीरी यागा इज डन फॉर वृष्टि। इफ देयर इज नो रेन्स देन कारीरी यागा इज डन, दैट इज फॉर देयर इज, इट इज अ काम्य कर्म बिकॉज वी वांट रेन्स टू बी देयर। स्वर्गाद्यर्थिना क्रियमाण अग्निहोत्र ज्योतिष्टोमादिकम् क्रियमाण अग्निहोत्र ज्योतिष्टोमादिकं च काम्यं कर्म। सो वन हु डिजायर्स स्वर्ग एटसेट्रा, देयर कैन बी पितृलोक ब्रह्मलोक इत्यादि। सो स्वर्ग इज एन एग्जांपल देयर। So one is arthi, wants the results such as the swarga loka ityadi kriyamana agnihotra jyotishtoma adikancha kamyam karma. So jyotishtoma and agnihotra, these are all kamya karma, the result for which is swarga. Yasya ananushtanat pratyavayah shruyate. So there is pratyavaya dosha if you do not do a particular karma. And anushtanacha punya apunya phalabhavah. If you do not do it, you will not get papa. As in, you will not get papa, different kind of a papa generated from that actions not being done. Or you don't get any punya also. So there is punya apunya abhava. By doing it, you don't get anything. But by not doing it, you get pratyavaya dosha. So yasya ananushtanat pratyavaya shruyate, anushtanatcha punya apunya phalabhavaha yachya na nityam. And it is not nitya also. Nityam eva vihitam. Yachya na nityam eva vihitam. Kintu yat kinchin nimittam adhikritya eva vidhiyate tat karma nimittikam. So it is similar to nitya karma, but not nitya. What is the commonality? That one will not get any punya or papa by doing it, but if one doesn't do it, then one will get pratyavaya. And which is not prescribed as a daily duty, that is supposed to be naimittika karma. Yatha surya paragadi nimitte kriyamana shraddha snanadikam. So shraddha snana, these are to be done particularly, you know, during surya grahana ityadi, chandra grahana, surya grahana, those are said to be naimittika karma. If one doesn't do it, one will get pratyavaya dosha. If one does it, then one does not get any punya or papa. Vayavruddha, jati vruddha, ashrama vruddha, vidya vruddha, dharma vruddha, jnana vruddha adina agamane avashya kartavya pratyutthanadikancha karma naimittikam. Another set of naimittika karma are those, you know, you treat elders in a particular manner. So you do some kind of a swagata. And how to treat them? There is dharma shastra. So vruddha. What kind of vayo vruddha? So somebody who is elder to you, vayo vruddha. Jati vruddha, jati by jati vruddha. So by varna, jati is varna here, by varna vruddha. Ashrama vruddha, ashrama vruddha in four ashramas, kramena, there is vruddhata, there is ashrama is elder. So you say the elderly ashrama, you respect the grahastha if you are a brahmachari, grahastha respects a Vanaprastha and all of the others respect sannyasi. So that is ashrama vruddhata. Then vidya vruddha, somebody who is more qualified deserves more respect. Then dharma vruddha, one who has more dharma charana, that person deserves more respect than the others. Then jnana vruddha, vidya and jnana, there is a differentiation made there, we'll see that. Jnana, one who has more jnana deserves more respect, and so on. There is gradation. This is all laukika gradation, of course. All karma is possible only in laukika. So when those kind of adinam agamane, when they arrive, you know, in your presence, then avashya kartavyatva pratyutthanadikam cha karma naimittikam. So you get up, you know, you stand in front of them, you don't sit in front of, you know, all these vruddhas. This is all dharma shastra prescribed. If you discard it, you say, oh, what is a big deal? Then there is pratyavaya dosha. But if you follow it, there is no punya. There is no punya or papa if you follow it. But if you do not follow it, there is pratyavaya dosha. That pratyavaya dosha will not block. I mean, pratyavaya dosha accrues, then it will not be able to block the papa which is opening up every day. In prarabdha, whatever papa we have already done, that the results of those papas are fructifying now. So these karmas will, you know, lessen the effect of lessen the effect. If you follow dharmacharana, then the papa karma will become weaker to give results. But pratyavaya dosha accrues when you do not follow these acharanas, dharmacharanas, naimittika karma, and then the earlier papa starts giving more results. Atra vidya shabdena shastra janya paroksha jnanam, jnana shabdena aparoksha jnanam cha grahyam. So aparoksha jnana, shastra aparoksha jnana is called as vidya, and this vidya vriddhaya, and jnana vriddhaya is one who has aparoksha jnana. So we consider that person really as a jnani. The other one is paroksha jnani. So shastra jnana is there, but there is no aparoksha jnana, meaning it has not culminated into nishtha, anubhuti. Thereby difference. And there is a gradation among these also. Purvokteshu yathakramam uttarottaro varishtaha. So vayovruddha is the most basic elder. The most basic elder is vayovruddha. When you say elder, elderly by age. But that is the least of the gradations. We give respect to elders culturally, but more deserving is jati vruddha. Then even more deserving is ashrama vruddha, and so on. So we have to do viveka between who is deserving more respect. That is all laukika vyavahara. If we do not follow that acharana, then the dharma system fails, and that is what we have led to ourselves in this kind of a era. Atra vidya shabdena, we saw that purvokteshu yathakramam uttarottara varishtha. So the latter is more respect worthy than the earlier. Yasya anarushthanat pratyavayo bhavati, which is same as naimittika karma. Yasya anarushthanat, if you do not follow this karma, if you do not practice this karma, then there is pratyavaya. Pratyavaya dosha. Anushthana cha na sukrutam bhavati. Anushthana will not give you punya. Yachya nityataya. Vihitam. Yachya nityataya vihitam. It's a daily duty to be done. Tan nityam karma. So the difference between nitya and naimittika karma is only whether it is daily or not. Nitya is daily, whereas naimittika is occasional. So here example is yatha snana sandhya agni hotra adhikam. So snana sandhya agni hotra. Agni hotra is a kamya karma also. If one wants swarga phala, if one doesn't want swarga phala, then it becomes a nitya karma. So snana, bathing, sandhya. So trikala sandhya, dukala sandhya, however is the tradition. Ittham chaturvidani vihita karmani. These are the four types of vihita karma. Nishiddhena sa panchavidani karmani bhavanti. If you count nishiddha also, then five types of karmas are covered here. Just to go back and see if there is something in the Tippana. So Vedena Anishiddham and Avihitam cha. Yeah, this we saw Udasinam. Yesterday we saw that Udasinam. Then Avashya Anushteya Karmanaha Vismaranam. Satyamapi Ichhayam Anushthanam Va Pramadaha. So the Pramada is talked about. What is Pramada here? This Pramada. Pramadat Kaschana Sanyasi. Pramadat is negligence. What is negligence in the case of Sanyasi or others also? In fact, the Dharma Shastra says Pramado Vai Mrityuhu. Pramada itself, negligence of one's own dharma acharana itself is called as mrityu. Why? Because it will continue, it will let us be in samsara, it will not let us out of this samsara. So mrityu will keep on coming again and again, thereby pramada itself is called as mrityu. So Tippanakara says there, avashya anushteya karmanaha vismaranam. So you forget, I have to do this, but if you forget that dharma, then it will lead to pramada. That is called as pramada. And another possibility is satyam api ichhayam. I want to do it, but ananushthanam, I don't do it. Even wanting to do the dharma, follow dharma. Like Suyodhana said, janami dharma nachame pravruttihi. Janami adharmam nachame nivruttihi. So knows what is right, but does not find oneself following it. Knows what is wrong, but ends up following it. Then there is an afterthought. But here, pramada is either forgetting anushteya karma, to be done karma, or remembering it, but not doing it. Ichha is there, but you don't do it. That is called as pramada. Further, mukshuna anushteya karmanam nirupanam. So what are these karmas? Broadly, five karmas are described, four types, and then including nishiddha, five. What among these, what type of karma among these should be followed by a mumukshu? Mumukshu should not end up doing all karmas. Which should be done, which shouldn't be done, that is analyzed here. Mumukshuna nitya nimittika karmani kartavyani. Mumukshu, moktumichu, one who wants liberation, he should follow nitya and naimittika karma. Mumukshuna kamya nishiddhani karmani sarvata na anushteyani. The mumukshu should not do kamya karma or kamya or nishiddha karma. So papa karma one should not do, and karma which leads to better upadhis, those karmas should be avoided by a mumukshu. Kamya karmanam devadyuktama janma hetutva. Why should you avoid kamya karma? Because they lead to uttama upadhi, all right, but then they lead to janma. And we have seen that devata janma is also going to have dukkha. Nishiddhanam karmanam krimi kita sthavara adi nicha janma hetutvaccha. On the other hand, if papa karma, nishiddha karma, prohibited actions are done, then they lead to krimi kita. So, you know, insect life, you know, kita, sthavara, adi and then nicha janma. These are the nicha janma. There can be nicha janma in human life also, where one is bereft of resources, one is bereft of health also, and the life, you know, day-to-day living itself becomes difficult. That is also nicha janma. So all of these, starting from a krimi janma right to nicha janma in any life form, those are, but mostly these are the sthavara is a vruksha. So vruksha has very less, you know, sense organs active. It can only feel touch. It can only feel the wind, and helpless, cannot run, cannot take shelter, whether it is, you know, very windy, rainy, lot of sun, just has to stand on its feet, you know. So it's very difficult life. This is the result of following nishiddha karma. That's why they have to be avoided by everyone. Mumukshu most definitely, not only nishiddha, mumukshu should also avoid kamya karma. Tasmat mumukshuhu tani kamya nishiddhani karmani varjayitva sada nityani anushthet. Only nitya karma one should follow, and saticha nimitte naimittikani api. If some occasion comes up, then he has to do naimittika karma also. So nitya and naimittika should be followed, whereas nishiddha and kamya karma should be given up. So what is remaining is pratyavaya. Anyatha nitya naimittika nitya naimittika anushthayi pratyaveyat. So anyatha nitya naimittika ananushthayi pratyaveyat. If one does not do nitya and naimittika karma, then pratyavaya will accrue to this mumukshu, and pratyavayena tiryagadi nicha yunimcha prapnuyat. So he has made a differentiation as per Dharma Shastra. Here nicha janma is all this krimi kreta. Nicha janma in manushya sharira is different, but here these across all shariras, krimi, kita, sthavara, these are all nicha janma. So nishiddha karma following will lead to that kind of an insect life or a vruksha life. Whereas pratyavaya dosha, which comes by avoiding nitya and naimittika karma, not following those, tiryagadi nicha yoni. So that leads to animal life. Better than an insect life perhaps, but still it is a difficult life, an animal form. And then maybe bird form. This is also nicha yoni. Cha prapnuyat. तस्मात् पाप परिहाराय नित्य नैमित्तिकानि कर्माणि अवश्यम अनुष्ठेयानि एव. सो नित्य एंड नैमित्तिक कर्म शुड बी डन वाई फॉर पाप परिहार. इट विल नॉट गिव यू एडिशनल पुण्य. इनफैक्ट वॉट एवर इज कंसिडर्ड एज पुण्य दैट पुण्य कैनॉट बी यूज फॉर एनीथिंग एल्स. इट विल ओनली बी यूज फॉर पाप परिहार. दैट इज वाई वी से दैट देयर इज नथिंग पॉजिटिव दैट कम्स आउट ऑफ नित्य नैमित्तिक कर्म बट इट काउंटर्स द पाप अर्लियर पाप. It cannot lead to papa by doing, by not doing it, you get pratyavaya dosha. So that pratyavaya dosha is that dosha which does not counter. So it is that which is, see, not following some karma cannot give any positive result. But what is pratyavaya dosha? It is that dosha which is called as a dosha, but it is not a fresh papa. It is not freshly generated papa. It is that which makes the earlier papa to continue working. Whereas nitya naimittik karma, when they are done, they counter the earlier papa. So nitya naimittik karma naam tad anunushthana prayukta pratyavaya parihara eva phalam. What is the phala? Only pratyavaya, this nitya naimittik karma will counter the pratyavaya dosha. Will not do anything more. Natu phalantaram asti. There is no other result of nitya naimittika karma. Somebody says, you know, I do dharmacharana, nitya naimittika karma, I do trikala sandhya. I do all the nitya naimittika karmas also. Annually, whatever is there. Shraddha ityadi. It's not a big deal. You're supposed to do that. Unfortunately, today, people don't do that. Even nitya naimittika karma, what naimittika karma people may do. A few. Nitya karma, very few people do, unfortunately. But mumukshus definitely have to follow because our goal is freedom from all sorts of life. Thereby, all sorts of janmas. Therefore, mumukshu should continue doing all of these. If not doing, then one should start doing it. Nitya naimittika karma. Te tasmad avashyam nitya naimittika karmani kuryadeva mumukshu. Now he has landed on nitya naimittika karmas which should be done. Now this is all agreeable to Siddhanti also. The issue is only when you say this is sufficient for moksha, this itself will lead to moksha. So all this analysis which is being done, Purvapakshi says that you won't disagree with any of this. If you have any objection, you raise a doubt now. You raise an objection. So Siddhanti is okay with it. He says, no, we are okay with it. You continue. When you conclude, we'll give the refutation. What is what cannot be agreed to, we will show doshas later. This is all agreeable to Siddhanti also. Now, mumukshuna prayaschitta karma api anushteyam. Prayaschitta karma should be done. This is the only one left in karma. Yah pramadat papam karma kadachit sakrutam sakrut prasanga sakrut prasangat samacharet. यह प्रमादात पापम कर्म कदाचित सकृत प्रसंगात समाचरे. सो इन सम पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम यू नो वंस इफ समबडी बीइंग निग्लिजेंट डज समथिंग दैट लीड्स टू पापा तद दोष परिहाराय तदुक्त प्रायश्चित्तम तेन अनुष्ठेयम. सो व्हाट एवर धर्मशास्त्र सेज हाउ यू कैन काउंटर दैट पापा दैट मुमुक्षु हैज टू फॉलो. इह जन्मनि निषिद्धाचरण असंभवे अपि जन्मांतरार्जित पाप परिहाराय साधारण प्रायश्चित्तम अवश्यम सर्वैर अनुष्ठेयम्. नॉट ओनली मुमुक्षु एवरीवन शुड फॉलो साधारण प्रायश्चित्त. इह जन्मनि निषिद्धाचरण असंभवी अपि. इवन इफ इन दिस जन्म यू हैव नॉट फॉलोड एनी निषिद्ध कर्म एंड यू मे नॉट फॉलो यू नो इफ यू नो धर्मशास्त्र विल यू मे नॉट फॉलो. But still, janmantararjita papa pariharaya, the papa which is accrued across earlier janmas, those need to be counted. For that, sadharana prayaschittam has to be done, prayaschitta karma. Prayaschittam cha dvividam. So sadharana, why do you say sadharana? Because there are two types of prayaschitta karma also, sadharanam asadharanam chaiti. Asya papasya idam prayaschittam iti shastravitam yat tad asadharanam. Asadharanam is particular. If a particular papa has been, papa karma has been done, देन परिहारा, स्पेसिफिक परिहारा इज देयर, अदर परिहारा वोंट वर्क फॉर अ स्पेसिफिक पापा, स्पेसिफिक परिहारा लाइक फॉर अ पर्टिकुलर डिसीज देयर इज अ पर्टिकुलर मेडिसिन, देन देयर आर सम जनरल हेल्थ टॉनिक्स. सो दिस इज सिमिलर, यू हैव शास्त्र विहितम प्रायश्चित्त कर्म अस्य पापस्य इदं प्रायश्चित्तम. सो फॉर दिस पर्टिकुलर पापा दिस इज द परिहारा कर्म दैट इज प्रायश्चित कर्म विच इज असाधारणम, यथा पूर्वोक्त उपवासादि. सो उपवास विच वॉज टॉक्ड अबाउट फॉर द सन्यासी त्रिरात्र उपवास. सिमिलरली देर आर उपवास विच आर पर्टिक्युलर फॉर अ पर्टिक्युलर पाप. सर्व पाप दिस पाप देयर इज अ टाइपो हियर, सर्व पाप क्षयाय शास्त्र विहितम प्रायश्चितम साधारणम. सो देर इज अ कॉमन प्रायश्चित ऑल्सो शास्त्र विहितम ओनली बट इट इज सर्व पाप क्षयाय जनरल. यथा गंगादि पुण्य तीर्थ स्नाने श्वरान ईश्वरन नामोच्चारण पंचाक्षरादि जपो जप उपवासादि. सो उपवास इज आल्सो नॉट दिस उपवास विच वाज प्रिस्क्राइब्ड पर्टिकुलरली बट जनरल उपवास, सम डेज यू डू उपवास और यू कैन डू कीप ऑन डूइंग उपवास वेन एवर यू नो अ पर्टिकुलर डे ऑफ द वीक यू नो सम पीपल फॉलो दैट और यू नो एकादशी एकादशी उपवास एनी ऑफ दिस और लेट्स से नथिंग एल्स एनुअली आई कैन डू ओनली वन सो ओके शिवरात्रि उपवास समथिंग लाइक दैट. सो गंगादि पुण्यतीर्थ गंगादि सो देर आर मेनी गंगा स्नान पुण्यतीर्थ स्नान देर आर मेनी प्लेसेस वेर देर आर तीर्थस दस तीर्थ स्नान इज साधारण प्रायश्चित कर्म. वी डोंट इवन नो वॉट कैंड ऑफ पापा वी हैव. सो दीज दीज कर्मास आचरणास विल टेक अवे ईश्वर नामोच्चारण. सो देर आर ईश्वर मैनिफेस्ट हिमसेल्फ इन सो मेनी फॉर्म्स. सो एग्जाम्पल इज पंचाक्षरादि अष्टाक्षरादि ऑल ऑफ दीज कैन बी फॉलोड एज पर धर्म एज पर हूएवर इज एलिजिबल इन विच एवर वन कैन फॉलो. सो गंगा स्नान एवरी वन कैन डू, पुण्य तीर्थ स्नान एवरी वन कैन डू, ईश्वर नामोच्चारण नामस्मरण एवरी वन कैन डू, panchakshari qualification may be needed. So somebody who has yajnopavita ityadi panchakshari may be possible also, bija mantra is not there. So somebody who has initiation though they can do, otherwise general category everyone can follow this. All of these are going to give you sadharana, but if you hold people say no I want to do only this, you the way this dharma is there we should follow the way it is described in the shastra. Just because I like to do it because someone else does it or I have a desire to do it in a particular manner only, that won't work because it is Ardha Jaratiya Nyaya. You pick a particular part of Shruti, Dharma Shastra and say that I agree with this. Then you want the result as described. Like Papa Parihara is desirable but we do not follow the means as prescribed by Dharma Shastra, that is not right. So if we Panchakshari Japa or other Japa, I am not eligible, I follow Ganga adi punya tirtha snana ishwara namocharana ityadi. No, I want to do only bijakshara mantra. Then I take initiation from someone whoever is giving and then follow it. That is not right. Even you know you have to see whom to take initiation from. That particular person may give you. You may consider him as guru also, but then whether it is in line with dharma we wouldn't know. So all these have to be followed, otherwise an additional papa to the initiator as well as the initiated. So anyway, that's an aside. Evam shastrena eva dvividam api prayaschittam vihitam. So two types of sadharana asadharana are prescribed by prayaschitta karma, are prescribed by shastra itself. Tatra cha iha janmani buddhi krut, buddhi purva krita. So knowingly done. इहा जन्मनि इन दिस जन्म इटसेल्फ बुद्धिपूर्वक कृत पाप परिहाराय शास्त्रोक्त असाधारण प्रायश्चित्तम कार्यम. सो देर आर सम यू नो कर्मास वी नो दे आर नॉट राइट बट देन यू एंड अप डूइंग इट यू नो हेल्पलेस हेल्पलेस गिविंग इन टू इंस्टिंक्चुअल बिहेवियर लाइक यू नो लाइक एवरी अदर एनिमल. ह्यूमन बीइंग इज ऑल्सो एन एनिमल अनलेस द बुद्धि इज यूज. सो बुद्धिपूर्वक यू नो इट. Human being is endowed with buddhi so that viveka is there, but still we end up doing some things which we know are not right, but then if we know it then प्रायश्चित कर्म हैज टू बी डन, दैट हैज टू बी असाधारण पर्टिकुलर फॉर दैट पर्टिकुलर पाप, परिहार ऑफ दैट पाप। इह जन्मनि जन्मांतरे वा अनुष्ठितस्य अज्ञातस्य सर्वस्य पापस्य परिहार्थम शास्त्रविहित असाधारण, सॉरी शास्त्रविहित साधारण प्रायश्चित्तम अनुष्ठेयम्। सो शास्त्रविहित साधारण, सी साधारण इज फॉर समथिंग दैट यू डू नॉट नो इन दिस जन्म और अर्लियर जन्म, वॉट एवर पापा हैज बीन अक्रूड, ऑल ऑफ दोज पुट टुगेदर कैन बी डेल्ट विथ बाय फॉलोइंग धर्म, दैट इज वाई वी फॉलो साधारण प्रायश्चित कर्म। असाधारण प्रायश्चित्तस्य ही अयम स्वभावः, या पर्टिकुलर प्रायश्चित कर्म बाय नेचर व्हाट डज इट डू, यत पाप निवृत्तये यत प्रायश्चित्तत्वेन विहितं तेन तत् पापं अवश्यं निवर्तते, तद भिन्न पाप निर्हरणे तद असमर्थम इति। व्हाट इज द नेचर ऑफ दिस असाधारण प्रायश्चित्त? इट इज फॉर अ पर्टिकुलर पाप परिहार, इट विल डेफिनेटली टेक अवे दैट पापा, बट इट डज नॉट हैव द कैपेसिटी टू डील विथ अदर काइंड्स ऑफ पापा। इदमित्थमेव इति जन्मांतरानुष्ठित पाप अपरिज्ञानात् पापापरिज्ञानात् तन्निवृत्तये साधारण प्रायश्चित्तम् एव अनुष्ठेयम्। एंड साधारण शुड बी फॉलोड फॉर साधारण प्रायश्चित कर्म फॉर जन्मांतरानुष्ठित। इदमित्थमेव इति, एंड दिस इज हाउ इट इज विथ संकल्प, वी नो दैट साधारण प्रायश्चित कर्म वी इट विल टेक अवे जनरल papas which have accrued across janmas, that is why prayaschitta karma should also be followed. Sadharana prayaschitta se dvividam phalam, now sadharana prayaschitta will give two types of phala. Why all this analysis? Because everyone has to follow it, specifically mumukshu should follow it, and then purvapakshi will take a diversion and say that why do I need jnana. So he is going to point out that jnana is not needed for moksha, but karma definitely is needed. We agree that karma is needed for chitta shuddhi. Without this kind of an acharana, Siddhanti also agrees that moksha will not be possible because jnana will be not possible. Not because karma will lead to moksha, but karma will lead to chitta shuddhi. So kramena chitta shuddhi dwara jnanena moksha. Jnana is sakshat sadhana for moksha, whereas all these are sadhanas for jnana. So indirect sadhana for moksha, we also agree with all of this. Vedantin say, vyavahare bhatta nayaha. So what bhattas follow? Bhattas are, in Purva Mimamsakas also there is a differentiation. So Prabhakara bhatta, whatever he set up, we agree to all that. In Vyavahara, we agree with everything that Bhattas say. Purva Mimamsakas, especially Bhattas say. So Vyavahare Bhattanaya says Chittasukhi. Chitsukhi. Chitsukhikara says that. Which is agreeable to Sampradaya in Vedanta Sampradaya also. So we need to know all of this. And then when the Purvapakshi says this alone is sufficient, we disagree. Sadharana Prayaschittena Sarvani Api पापानि निवर्तन्ते। Now he says साधारण प्रायश्चित्तस्य द्विविधं फलम्। There are two types of results of साधारण प्रायश्चित्त। It will take away all papas. Now he is landing on, if all papas are gone, why do I need jnana? That is his focus now. गंगा स्नानादि साधारण प्रायश्चित्तानि न केवलं प्रायश्चित्तत्वेन भवन्ति, किन्तु काम्यानि भवन्ति कामिनां। प्रायश्चित्त रूपाणि च प्रायश्चित्त रूपाणि च भवन्ति पापक्षये। सो दीज प्रायश्चित्त कर्मस गंगा स्नान इत्यादि साधारण प्रायश्चित्त कर्मस पूर्वपक्षी सेज दे टेक अवे ऑल काइंड्स ऑफ पापास। नाउ ही सेज दैट दे आर आल्सो काम्य कर्मस, दे आर नॉट ओनली प्रायश्चित्त कर्म, बट दोज हु वांट punya, kamya something, people make sankalpa, if I get this, I'll do this, or make a sankalpa, you give this, I'll follow, right now I'll start following, whatever, these many Ganga dips I'll take, these many trips I'll take to Tirtha Snana Ityadi, general, but make a sankalpa that I want this result. So that for Kamis, it will give Kamya Phala also. But those who do not have Kama, it will lead to Papakshaya. Ganga Snaneshwara Namocharanadheen Yuktam. गंगा स्नानेश्वर नामोच्चरणादीनि उत्तम देवादि लोक प्राप्ति हेतुत्वेन शास्त्र विहितत्वात् काम्यानि पाप परिहाराय विहितत्वात् प्रायश्चित्त रूपाण्यपि. सो गंगा स्नान ईश्वर नामोच्चारण एटसेट्रा आदीनि उत्तम देवादि लोक प्राप्ति हेतु देन. सो दिस देवलोक, देवादि लोक इज देवलोक, आदि लोक, आदि आर स्वर्ग, देवलोक एंड देन पितृलोक ब्रह्मलोक, दैट इज द मीनिंग. सो उत्तम, उत्तम लोक, दिस गंगा स्नान ईश्वर नामोच्चारण एटसेट्रा, ऑल ऑफ दिस साधारण कर्म विच हैव बीन प्रिस्क्राइब्ड एज प्रायश्चित्त कर्म, दे आर ऑल्सो प्राप्ति हेतु, प्राप्ति हेतु फॉर अदर लोकास, देयर बाय शास्त्र विहितत्वात् एंड दे हैव बीन डिस्क्राइब्ड सो इन शास्त्रास, देयरफॉर दे आर ऑल्सो काम्य. हिज the earlier statement that he is made, he is explaining that why, because shastra vihitatva, I am not saying it, shastra says that ganga snana ishvara namucharana, all these can lead to higher upadhis, higher lokas, thereby they are kamya karmas also, and papa pariharaya vihitatva, and they are also prescribed for parihara of papa, therefore they are prayaschita rupani api. Yatha ashwamedha kratuhu brahmahatyadi papam nivartayati, just like this ashwamedha will take away brahmahatya papa, brahmanahatya papa it will take away, swargadi kamya phalancha prayachyati iti ubhayatmaka, and it will also lead to swarga. So if you one does ashwamedha, one may get swarga, and if one does not want that, it may be specifically also for brahmahatya that has been done. एवं गंगा स्नानेश्वर नामो, सो इट हैज बेसिकली यू वांट टू से दैट इट कैन गिव टू टाइप्स ऑफ फलास, बोथ टाइप प्रयच्छति उभयात्मकः, उभयात्मकः इट गिव्स बोथ टाइप्स ऑफ फलास. एवं गंगा स्नानेश्वर नामोच्चरणादीनि अपि पाप परिहार हेतुत्वात् प्रायश्चित्तात्मकानि. सिमिलरली दिस गंगा स्नानेश्वर नामोच्चरण इत्यादि दे आर ऑल्सो पाप परिहार हेतुत्वात् प्रायश्चित्तात्मकानि, एंड उत्तम लोक प्राप्ति हेतुत्वाच्च काम्यानि इति उभयात्मकानि उच्यन्ते. सो सेम आर सेट टू बी केटरिंग टू बोथ काइंड्स ऑफ फलास, गिविंग बोथ काइंड्स ऑफ फलास, वन काम्य फला फॉर कामीज एंड देयर बाय इट बिकम्स अ काम्य कर्म, इट ऑल्सो गिव्स पाप परिहारा देयरफॉर प्रायश्चित्त कर्म ऑल्सो, द सेम कर्म एक्ट्स लाइक बोथ, इट गिव्स बोथ टाइप्स ऑफ रिजल्ट्स. गंगा स्नानादिकं कामिनां पाप परिहार द्वारा उत्तम लोकंच प्रयच्छति. सो दिस गिव्स अ उत्तम लोक गंगा स्नान इत्यादि, उत्तम लोक प्राप्ति प्राप्तम अनिश्चितः मुमुक्षोः तु पाप परिहार मात्रं करोति. अनिच्छतः अनिच्छन् वन, द मुमुक्षु इज अनिच्छन् हु डज नॉट हैव इच्छा, डज नॉट वांट व्हाट, उत्तम लोक प्राप्ति. He does not want a better loka. He does not want better loka. He does not want better anubhava also. Lokyante iti lokaha also means anubhava. Here and hereafter, he does not want any better loka, better upadhi, better anubhava. That kind of a mumukshu, for that kind of a mumukshu, papa parihara matram karoti. He does not get these uttama loka. He gets chitta shuddhi. By papa parihara, basically we say chitta shuddhi. Purva pakshi is saying papa parihara. तस्मात् सकामेन कृतगंगा स्नानादि प्रायश्चित्त रूपं काम्यं च भवति मुमुक्षुणा कृतं तु केवल प्रायश्चित्त रूपं. सो वन हु द संकल्प दैट आई वांट दिस रिजल्ट फॉर हिम गंगा स्नानादि इत्यादि बिकम्स काम्य, फॉर अ मुमुक्षु इट बिकम्स ओनली प्रायश्चित्त रूप, इट इज प्रायश्चित्त रूप. यथा वेदांतिनां मते, नाउ ही इज लैंडेड ऑन इट, युअर मता, यथा वेदांतिनां मते सर्वाणि अपि कर्माणि सकामस्य संसार कारणानि निष्कामस्य अंतकरण शुद्धि द्वारा मोक्ष कारणानि च भवन्ति. जस्ट लाइक फॉर यू वेदांतीज, ऑल दीज कर्मास, ऑल कर्मास, ऑल कर्मास व्हेन डन विद कामा दे बिकम्स हेतु फॉर बंध, संसार, संसार टू कंटिन्यू. हाउएवर वन डज द सेम कर्मास देन बीइंग निष्काम, फॉर निष्काम पर्सन, निष्कामस्य अंतकरण शुद्धि द्वारा थ्रू दी चित्त शुद्धि बिकम्स मोक्ष कारण, क्रमेण मोक्ष कारण च भवन्ति. तथा गंगा स्नानेश्वर ईश्वर नामोच्चरणादिकं कर्म सकामस्य काम्यं प्रायश्चित्त रूपं च भवति. सिमिलरली वी आल्सो एग्री, वी आल्सो से दैट गंगा स्नान इत्यादि, दीज आर सी सो मेनी रिपीटेशंस, ही हैज रिपीटेड सो मेनी टाइम्स सो दैट द आइडिया जेल्स वेल. फॉर अ सकाम इट विल बी अ काम्य कर्म, फॉर वन हु डज नॉट हैव काम इट बिकम्स प्रायश्चित्त रूप, निष्कामस्य तु मुमुक्षो केवल प्रायश्चित्त रूपम्. सो इट विल लीड टू बोथ फॉर अ कामी एंड ओनली प्रायश्चित्त, इट विल बी प्रायश्चित्त कर्म लीड टू पाप परिहार फॉर निष्काम. तस्मान मुमुक्षुणा साधारण प्रायश्चित्तम अनुष्ठेयम्. सो साधारण ही हैज टू फॉलो साधारण प्रायश्चित्त. इत्थम एव जन्मांतर संचितम सर्वमपि पापम ज्ञानम विनायम नश्यति. सो व्हाट इज हिज आइडिया आफ्टर डिस्क्राइबिंग एवरीथिंग, वी एग्री विथ सो मच. सो ही सेज यू ऑल्सो एग्री, सो स्लोली ही सेड दैट यू ऑल्सो एग्री दैट वेदांतिन, सो वेदांति मत ऑल्सो ही टुक एंड सेड दैट वेदांतिनां मते सर्वाणि अपि कर्माणि सकामस्य संसार कारणानि, बट देन निष्काम इफ यू आर देन अंतकरण शुद्धि द्वारा मोक्ष कारण, यू एग्री, वी से वी एग्री. देन ही सेज इत्थमेव जन्मांतर संचितम सर्वमपि पापम ज्ञानम विना एव नश्यति. सो ही हैज कंक्लूडेड, ही हैज सडनली जंप, ही सेज ओ यू एग्री, यू एग्री, देन यू डोंट नीड एनी ज्ञान, पापा विल गो अवे, ऑल पापा, जन्मांतर संचितम, एवरी पापा दैट यू एक्रूड will go away by this particular arrangement of karma that we have described. Thereby, mumukshoho sanchitam kamya karma na phalahetuhu. And he says that kamya karma will not give any result. So what is he saying is that jnana is not needed. So here he says, kincha mumukshoho janmantara anushthitani kamya karmani vandhyavat phalam na prasuvate. As I have shown, just like a barren woman cannot give birth to a child, similarly these sanchita karmas are barren now. Why? Because this mumukshu is not doing any kamya karma. As described, he is following prayaschitta karma, nitya naimittika. Thereby, the earlier, the, all the karmas that have been accumulated, they will become fruitless. Phalam na prasuvate, they will not give any result. Then, the current janma which is going on, this itself is sufficient for me. I will not get any janma being a mumukshu. Thereby, I don't need jnana also. With just this karma following, I'll get moksha. Eka bhavika, only one more janma. So, yatha vedanta siddhante karma anushthana kale satyam eva phalechhayam tat karma swargadi loka prapti hetur bhavati phalechha bhavetu swargadi phala prapti hetur na bhavati तथा एक भविकवादे अपि कर्मणः सिद्ध्यंतरम अपि पुरुषेच्छा एव फलहेतुः. तो इसे जस्ट लाइक यू द वेदांति से दैट द रिजल्ट डिपेंड्स ऑन संकल्प. डू यू हैव संकल्प, डू यू हैव इच्छा, फलेच्छा, देन इट विल बी बाइंडिंग, देन इट विल बाइंड यू. स्वर्गादि लोक प्राप्ति हेतुर्भवति एव सेम कर्म. सो कर्म अनुष्ठान काले व्हेन यू आर प्रैक्टिसिंग कर्म, that time the Vedanti says, oh, when you are doing that, satyameva phalechhayam, do you have desire for result? Then only it will be, you will be sakama and then you will get this phala. But phalechha bhavetu, if you do not have ichha for phala, then same karma, very nicely you say, you use a very nice word and package it as karma yoga. How does that work? Ichha, right? The ichha is make or break. Every karma, and then you also, you know, modernize it and say, okay, attitude change. What is this pray tell? What is this attitude change? It is nothing but your ichcha, right? Then what is wrong if I say that in our case also, ichcha bhava abhava is there that attitude change whereby there will be a result or no result? There's no difference at all. Vedanti, the way Vedanti says, it is agreeable. Similarly, what we say has to be agreeable because इच्छा इज मेकिंग और ब्रेकिंग, इच्छा इज मेकिंग द डिफरेंस बिटवीन वेदर वन इज बाउंड और इज नॉट बाउंड, देयर बाय तथा एक भविकवादे अपि इन माय एक भविवाद ऑल्सो, एक भविकवाद ऑल्सो कर्मण सिद्ध्यंतरम अपि पुरुष इच्छा एव फल हेतु, वेदर द कर्म गिव्स रिजल्ट विल डिपेंड ऑन पुरुष इच्छा। संकल्प यद्यपि जन्मांतरे फलेच्छया काम्यं कर्मानुष्ठितं तथापि इदानीं तस्यैव पुरुषस्य मुमुक्षुत्वेन फलेच्छा निवृत्तौ तदीय संचितं काम्यं न फलहेतुर्भवति। सो इवन इफ आई हैव डन ऑल दीस कर्म अर्लियर, आई हैव डन दीस कर्म एज काम्य, देयरफॉर आई हैव गॉट दिस जन्म, आई डू एग्री विथ यू दैट काम्य कर्म विल लीड टू बाइंडिंग बॉन्डेज कंटिन्यूइंग एंड गेट जन्म, आई एग्री टू दैट, वेयर एम आई सेइंग नो, I have got this janma, but I have grown wiser. I have grown wiser. I know that I have been a kami earlier. Now I will not be kami and I'll not do kamya karma. So I, whatever karma I do, I will not make a sankalpa that I get results. I will avoid all that. And idanim, tathapi idanim, now in this janma, what I'll do, tasseva purushasya. Need not be anyone else. I myself, mumukshutvena phalecha nivruttau. When I become a mumukshu, I want moksha only, then phalaichha is not there. When phalaichha is not there, tadiya sanchitam kamyam na phalayetur bhavati, the same kamya karma which was giving results in the form of janma and dukkha will not give me phala. Yata kaschana daridra kanchana dhanavantam dhanechhaya aradhayati paschat katipaya kalanantaram yena kena chid हेतुना भाग्योदये धनेच्छया धनेच्छा तस्य व्यवगच्छति। He gives an example that there is one daridra, a poor man does not have resources. He does aradhana of some dhanavan. So he praises someone, you know, serves someone who is rich. But however, later, paschat katipaya kalanantar, after what some time, you know, whatever time, great time or less time, does not matter, a long time or shorter time, yena kene chid hetuna, due to what reason also it is, we don't care about that, but there is bhagyodaya. Why we do not care, but and how long later we do not care, but there is bhagyodaya. Bhagyodaya sati dhane chhatasya vyapagachati. He does not have, when bhagya comes in, he does not care for dhana. His bhagya is good. He is no longer daridra. Does not feel, you know, burdened with that poverty. There is bhagya now, bhagya lakshmi. That's why we call bhagya as lakshmi, you know. Tasya vyapagacchati, dhanecha vyapagacchati. Now then what will he do at that point of time? Tadanim na tasya dhanikad dhanaprapti rupam aradhana phalam jayate. So he'll not get this aradhana phala, what he was praying for with the dhani, he'll not get that. तथा जन्मांतरीय कर्मभ्यः काम्येभ्यः फलेच्छा विरहात् मुमुक्षोः न फलं जायते। सिमिलरली जस्ट लाइक दिस आफ्टर भाग्योदया ही डज नॉट नीड धना एनी मोर, सो ही विल नॉट गेट धना फ्रॉम दि धनी। सिमिलरली आई डू नॉट नीड एनी काम्य फला, देयर बाय ऑल दिस काम्य फला विल नॉट गिव रिजल्ट, आई विल नॉट गेट एनीथिंग। सो दैट इज द कंपैरिजन, एंड देयर बाय फलेच्छा विरहात्। The difference is phalaichha lacking now. I have grown wiser. There is no phalaichha now. Therefore, mumuksho, being a mumukshu, I do not want any phala of kamya karma. Thereby, na phalam jayate. Earlier kamya also starts failing to give results. And tasmat kevala karmana moksho jayeta eva. So he has said that now I will get moksha without any other means. What I am doing is sufficient. Why will I pick up anything more? I will not do any Vivekadi following and none of these Shravana Mana Nididhyasana. You keep it to you. You follow it, but it is not needed. Why do you do it? Take up this karma, continue doing karma, and then drop the phalaichha. That's all you need to do, and you will be free in this life, very life. Anyway, this life also, even if you get jnana, you cannot do anything about this ongoing life, right? Because you say that prarabdha kshaya will take place by bhoga. Bhogeneva kshayaha. So anyway, you have to live this life. Why not do karma Why take two additional sadhanas and painful process of this Shravana Mana Nididhyasana? So much study you have to do. What reason do you do all that? This is the Purva Paksha. We'll see more in the next part. Sukam Nityam Saprakasham Vyapakan Namarupe Adhishthanam Udhyabodhyam Buddhir Dhrityattu Nirmalam Aparam Sarvedanta Vedyam Pratyak Paramaha Tadeva Annamattvanyat Iti Menishita Matihi. Nothing much today. So I assume there are no questions. I'll see you in the next part. Namaste.
Hariyo.
Hariyo.